As you point out in the book, Gene Roddenberry did create this truly progressive vision. I mean, with all races and ethnicities, all on equal playing fields, all with non-stereotypical positions. The first interracial kiss was
exactly.
on the Enterprise. I mean, these were things in the 60s, which was enormous. As a gay man, did you ever think, I wonder if we could address being gay on a television show like that? Or was that, back then, still a bridge too far?
I had suggested that idea. You know, we've been dealing with every social issue. I was still closeted then.
Right.
So I spoke as a liberal.
As an interested party.
Yes. he was having a party, and we were all, you know, around the pool. Most of the people were on one end, and Gene went in for a swim, and he was paddling at the other end, kind of quiet. People weren't there. And so I went in the pool and swam out there, and I said, you know, we've dealt with almost every social issue, civil rights, human rights issue, and the gay issue is another important one, and have you ever considered addressing that? And he said, you know, you're right. I'd like to do that. But, he said, I'm walking a tightrope. The interracial kiss was very controversial.
Right, when Captain Kirk kissed Lieutenant Uhura, it was like unbelievable.
A black woman. And so I've got to keep the show on to tell the stories that I'm telling, which aren't being dramatized metaphorically on any of the other show. I've got to keep the show on. And that, as you say, may be a bridge too far.